Ay, güey.
No había dolorido.
This is your first time tasting this, huh?
Yeah.
Como él entra bien tempranito, he's like, I'm not gonna have this shit at 3 in the morning.
Yeah. Buenos días. A ver cómo va con esto.
Here, you go first. Go. ¿Para qué lo hueles? That means... Dude, you just made it all worse on you. Just, órale, de putazón. Go, 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 go. Big chugs, big chugs. Como si fuera una cerveza, cabrón. Órale. Órale, 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 padre. Te estás ya goteando. Órale. Órale. I wouldn't have stopped if I were you. Well, I mean, I don't know. I stopped the first time, too. There's your water. You should have had it open already. Oh, you're fucking gross. How come you're not drinking that water fast? Oh, you're just like tasting it.
Mm. Mm. A ver, dale. Ande culo.
Camera.
Dale.
No, my...
Dale, no, hágale.
Don't do that. Don't know my
face. Hágale, mi amor, hágale. Hágale, hágale. Tu cara.
My eyes always cry.
Eso es lo que últimamente estoy acostumbrando a desayunar. Un sándwich con aguacate y pavo. Y en serio está bueno porque no le, es lo único que le pongo. Y sí, tiene buen sabor. Y mi gorda no le puede fallar su bagel con peanut butter con mantequilla de peanut butter y ahorita ponemos el café y ya para desayunar. Yep. Ahorita vamos a ver, voy a ver el partido de la final de la Champions ahorita, el Atlético contra el Real Madrid, el clásico de Madrid. Ojalá que gane el Real Madrid. No, el Real Madrid no, ¿qué te estoy diciendo, güey? No, el Atlético, porque aposté, le aposté $100 a que iban a ganar. Y aposté porque me gusta cómo juegan. No son jugadores así tan caros o tan de renombre, pero son jugadores que le ponen ganas, que sudan la camiseta y siempre se la han estado jugando con corazón. Y ojalá que ganen, se lo merecen. Y ahí está la chica más. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Penaldo. A ver cómo va.
What up, guys? Itchy nose. But anyways, ya nos vamos a ir a la universidad de mamá. I was not planning at all to do this whole glam face of makeup. But, I don't know, se me hizo curioso mirar cómo hacen las otras girls, like, their makeup on Snapchat. And I'm like, damn, how do they do it? And honestly, it was really hard for me. Pero lo intenté. And then at the end, I was like... I should just go all out and do everything. So I started doing like a cut crease. Well, not a cut crease, but like a soft cut crease. And then lashes and everything. And like I was just, pues ya que, ¿verdad? So I did it all. Pero I actually really like doing that. So I think I'm going to start doing it more often. Si ustedes tienen Snapchat y vieron eso, let me know si ustedes
les gustó. ¿Quieres
arriba? Sí.
Siempre me...
¿Se te olvida o sientes que no, verdad?
Ajá, like, es que una
pero
vez...
Es twice, no, me ha pasado dos veces. Una a mí y una a ti.
No, y una vez completamente se quedó... le puse el... ¿Cómo se llama? Bueno, estaba la puerta abierta también adentro del departamento.
Yeah, so
estaba el garage,
scared,
la puerta.
We like, oh, shit.
Pero completamente abierto, lo que es abierto. Y me quedé ahí a ver si no se metieron o algo, pero no.
Yeah.
Lo bueno que no.
Anyways, lo que le estaba preguntando, si miraron en el Snapchat eso de que me estaba haciendo el maquillaje. Let me know. dejen sus comentarios dejándome saber si les gustó para que así lo haga más seguido. For the looks that I actually don't record, like for example this one.
Dígale, por favor, dígale que sí para que se apure más.
That was fast?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. I'm seriously so hungry, you guys. Pero este pinche tráfico. It sucks because we wanted to go to San Francisco for this weekend. Or either anywhere, it doesn't really matter. We were thinking either San Francisco, San Diego, or Lake Tahoe.
Or
Yosemite, yeah. Like any of those places, just like get away, you know? And no, of course, the pinche tráfico, ¿cuándo? Unless if we were to fly, but era, no planeamos así con tiempo, so we were just like, yeah. Do is go daytime camping. Well, not camping, but like at least go on a picnic, I guess you could say. That's what I really want to do. I'm not going and convince my parents ahorita de que a ver si podemos ir y así para ir nada más ir mañana o ir a Monday, no? Doesn't matter. Either tomorrow, Monday, no? Yeah.
Yay, we're here. And ya contentos esos cabrones. They're like, yep, this is where we love to play. Ni los bañamos ayer because we were like, aquí van a venir a nomás a enlodarse. I'm really sorry, guys. Uy, there's a lot of mud. Everyone's over here. Hi, Mom.
Hi. Dude, guys, we ate so much. Pero demasiado, lo que se dice de demasiado. Hiciste birria,
no,
¿verdad?
No, no digas nada.
¿Por qué? ¿Por qué no?
Porque
tienes
que ver grabar.
Ah, I told her, ¿por qué no me dijiste? ¿Por qué no me dijiste que ibas a hacer esto para venirme temprano y grabar? Y dice, ¿te ibas a levantar a las 6 de la mañana? I'm like, no. There was no way que yo me iba a levantar a las 6 de la mañana. ¿Verdad, baby?
Mira, tienes, ew, tienes este. ¿Cómo se llama? ¿Telaraña? Guácala. That's gross.
¿Tiene?
Yeah. Pero no alcanza.
Pipi has pelos on it.
Ew. Why would you touch it?
Because I was trying to see, I was trying to feel if he has like little balls.
He does. They're tiny, but they're there. Pobre Richie, he was like, ay, ay. We're here with Jizz, Daniel, and Lily. No más que no te mires because it's the lights back there. Yeah, we're trying to see if we're gonna. Damn, Jizz, your belly.
Looks big?
Yeah.
Look.
Oh my god.
Can you see it? Yeah. More when I'm sitting, huh?
Especially when you sit, it's like, whoa. I'm telling you, it's gonna be a boy. It's growing way too big.
It's already like uncomfortable to like when I sit down, I can't just be like, sit down, I have to be like, when we went up the stairs.
Like, make space for it.
Yeah. No, and then I have to like sit. Oh,
Lulu, stop.
I have to like sit with my legs open, kinda. It feels weird being like this.
That's funny. It's gonna be a big baby. But we're trying to decide where we're gonna go because we're hungry.
Because they have food at the movie theaters, but not like real
no,
food.
Not real food, yeah. Do you still want your In-N-Out?
No.
What do you want?
It's in Tampico, no?
It is all the way over there.
Oh, I know.
It's kind of far from here.
It actually is pretty far.
What up, guys? At the end, I completely forgot to vlog. Well, I forgot to vlog only at the dinner time, but yeah, this was I couldn't vlog at the movie theater because, yeah, I took a really small purse. Y si camino yo con la cámara, iban a pensar que I was gonna try to like be like one of those people que graba toda la película, and yeah, I didn't want to get kicked out. So, mejor lo que hice fue dejar la cámara en el carro para así entrar y que no piense la gente, bueno, los que trabajan en el theater, que piensen que I would be recording the movie, so mejor lo dejé en el carro. But we had a lot of fun with Jizz, Daniel and Lily, but ahorita que regresamos de la casa, del cine, que diga, obviously the dogs got all excited to see us, and so they were like jumping in on us and everything. And then de repente mi viejo me dice, what's wrong with Richie? Because he wasn't standing on all four paws. He was only standing on three. One of the back ones, no sé qué le pasó, pero no sé. He won't stand in all four legs. Y no sé qué tiene, pero I tried touching. Ew, Richie, you farted. But anyways, intenté tocarle su patita, a ver si lloraba, si es algo, if a bone's broken or something. I don't know. No puedo entender por qué no quiere caminar with all four paws. So what we did was we took him outside para ver si quería hacer el baño, and he did. He peed and pooped, but on just three paws. And I'm just confused, like, what's wrong with him? Si no está llorando cuando le toco su pata, o si tiene algo under his thing, like his little paw, con una espinita o algo, like, no, he doesn't have anything. We already touched everything, apachurramos. I don't know. Me da como miedo, because I'm like, well, ¿qué tiene? But what's it called? Yeah, I'm just, I don't know. ¿Se le duermen los pies también a los perritos? Because eso jamás ha pasado. Or at least in my experience with any dogs that I've had. Like, one of them, sí se lastimó su patita y lloraba cuando se la tocábamos. So, we took him to the vet y supuestamente que sí, o sea, a lo mejor he injured himself or something. But him, lo estoy toque y apachurrando su pielita y nada. ¿Verdad? ¿No llora?
No sé nada. Ni su cara, ni se trata de...
No, I know, it's not like he's like, already, no, he's just like... So, I'm just confused. O nomás le hace de lo pendejo.
A ver mañana cómo amanece, cómo...
Yeah, we're just gonna leave him like that, que duerma. Pero si mañana no amanece bien, we're gonna take him to the vet, because, I don't know, si me espanta. It's just weird. So... No sabemos qué pasó, or what they did, o qué Lulu le hizo, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
But anyways, así es que ya nos vamos a dormir, because actually the movie that we ended up watching was Captain America versus Iron Man, sorry. Dije eso en front of... Gisela, Daniel, and Lily, and they were just like cracking up because I just said Captain of America. Anyways, we saw that movie. It was so good. The last time we were supposed to watch it here, me and my baby, aquí en la sala, pero yeah, we kind of got like distracted. We were just like, you know what, let's just go to sleep, because we were really tired that night, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And so mejor ahorita dijimos, let's just go watch it at the theater, because when you go to the theater, you actually see the movie because you're paying for it. Even though this guy's another story. But anyways, I am the type of person, like, you don't have your phone out. Like, you don't have distractions around you. So, you're just there to sit and watch the movie, right? So, that's why we wanted to go. And Lily really wanted to see it, too. So, we were like, okay, perfect. Because if not, we were going to end up watching Angry Birds. Which I still want to go watch. Do you want to go watch it tomorrow?
Yeah.
Porque yo sí la quiero ver, se mira bien chistosa. I like cartoon movies. I don't care how old I am, but I love cartoon movies. And so does my mom a lot, huh? That's like me and my mom's like favorite type of movies. But anyways, yeah, it was so freaking badass. Pero duró horas. Like, it took more than 2 hours for sure. And it's already past midnight, so we're tired. We're gonna go to sleep. Y bueno, mis amores... Ya con eso nos despedimos. ¿Verdad, baby?
Ya, es tarde ya. A descansar.
Ya. Yeah. So, con eso, mis amores, los queremos mucho, mucho. Y nos vemos mañana. Bye.